Hi everyone, welcome to Vlogmas 20. You know, I really feel like I cheated you guys yesterday. It was kind of like a Nancy Day and Day of Remembering and things like that. But I feel like I owe you guys an ugly Christmas outfit. So I hope what I have on serves that purpose. Hi everyone, I'm Nancy and welcome back to my channel. So I'm really excited to have you guys stop in and visit and spend a little bit of time with me. It means more to me than I can ever let you guys know. So today it's going to be a really, really quick one. Yeah, I am pooped. I worked a 9-hour day and then I packed some stuff up and I went to the office and I spent another 2 hours and I think I'm beat. But I do want to come on quick for our Vlogmas. I'm not going to do any unboxings or anything like that tonight. Just going to do a couple of my advent calendars. So the first one is from the Carrick, the advent calendar for the coffee. And the one I have here is Green Mountain. It's Dark Magic Black Dark Roast Coffee. And I know Rick used to love these kind of coffees. Yeah, 10 heart attacks, you know, he liked the strongest coffee that there was. But I think I will probably take this into work and put it next to the Keurig machine in the office so someone who enjoys that coffee can have it. I'm going to have one of these chocolate things. So I went to the, and it's the Raffaello by the Ferrero Rocher. So this one was the one, it was coconut. And it had a really nice kind of an almondy milk chocolate, but like white chocolate and vanilla and an almond kind of cream all wrapped into one with a crispy wafer shell. I'm going to eat this a little bit later because as much as I liked it, I really did make a mess. But you know, I feel like I cheated you guys yesterday. I mean, I had fun yesterday watching the movies and just to kind of doing my thing, my new tradition. It's my fourth year doing it, so I really enjoy and I look forward to spending a day just remembering. But I feel like I cheated you guys out of an ugly Christmas dress. So I hope the one I has on today makes up for it. Alrighty, you ready? Are you ready? Really? Are you ready? Alrighty. So we've got like Santa. He's got a green beard. We've got a couple of jingle bells here. It's a nice, it's a heavy sweater, almost like a blanket. I got jeans on underneath, so I'm not flashing you. And then it's got some kind of white tinsel trim around here. Nice plaid. We got like ourselves holly leaves and holly berries. We got some stripes here. We have it all. So yeah, I'm hoping that this one makes up for not wearing one yesterday. But you know, it would have been, I forgot, I should have grabbed my goggles. We used to call them doggles. Wasn't it? Because yeah, with that one drippy eye I had, anytime I got a little bit of wind in my eye from riding on the bike, I mean, it would just go crazy dripping. So those were the best things for me. I look kind of silly in them, but you know what? I had fun. That's all there is to it, right? So for the wine, and I have the Sip and Savor advent calendar, and they had a couple of different ones to choose from. I think the wines were all the same. It was just the outside packaging that was a little bit different. And then I've got them for New Year's. And I'm so excited tonight because the one I picked is the Moscato. Yeah, so, you know, Moscato, sweet wines, they're my favorite. So we're going to try to open this. But I hope everyone is doing well and you're having fun doing your holiday shopping or your holiday baking. Let me see if I can get that one turned around again. Getting ready to go and visit your family and friends, have some time off work, even though it's going to be like a vacation because you're not at work. I'm sure you guys are going to be pooped because you're going to be doing so much running around and so much partying. You're going to want to go back to work. So I got my Santa glass. I'm just going to do a little bit of Moscato here. Oh my gosh. It smells really good. Anyway, cheers everyone. Thanks again for joining me. You know how much I love you guys and I'm just so blessed to have you guys in my life. So cheers. This is sweet. It's kind of a mixture. I feel like there's pears in here. It's like a honeydew melon in here, but something on the citrusy side, maybe like a sweet orange or something. It's got some really, really nice flavors. Plus it's sweet. Alrighty, so thanks again for stopping in, spending some time with me. You guys know it means so much to me to have you guys stop in. So anyway, we will see you tomorrow for Vlogmas 21. I also got a Stitch Fix in. It came in Saturday. Yes, I have to extend my checkout. I haven't even opened the box yet. I just have no ambition to try things on. Unless it's an ugly Christmas dress, new pajamas, athleisure wear, anything else is kind of like, but anyway, some of you probably understand. So anyway, bye everyone. Talk to you tomorrow night.